Deepa Kulkarni teaching you will value education's fifth unit, the little lamb. I want everybody to point out your fingers where I'm reading and then listen to me carefully, children. Now, fifth unit, the little lamb. Once upon a time, there was a little lamb who lived with his mother. She loved him a lot. Whenever she used to go out for grazing, she told him not to go out alone. This was because the cunning fox, the wicked jackal, and the leopard or the tiger would be waiting to eat him up. One day, the little lamb was feeling lonely at home. He said to himself, "I'll be careful. I will run away if any animal comes." He stepped out of the house and started playing. Page number 24, children. He even went far away from the house. As he was enjoying, he saw a cunning fox looking at him. The little lamb was afraid. He hid behind a nearby tree. There were bushes around the tree and he went further inside to hide himself. There were sharp thorns in the bushes. His skin got hurt. When the fox had gone, the little lamb came out of the bushes. He wanted to run back home, but he had come far away and could not find his way back home. He started crying loudly. Page number 25. After some time, his mother returned home and could not find him, her baby. She started looking for him. After a long search, she found him near the bushes. She brought him home and applied some medicine on his wounds. She said, "You're too small to go out on your own." The little lamb said, "Yes, mother, now I know this. I promise I will never repeat it again. I promise to you always I'll be obeying you." So this was the lesson, children. What are we going to learn with this lesson? Let me teach you a para by para. Once upon a time, there was a little lamb. What is little lamb, children? You all know. What is a lamb? So there was a little lamb who lived with his mother. He always lived with his mom. Okay? She loved him a lot. We all are loved by our parents, children. She loved him a lot. Whenever she used to go out, for the grazing, or how our parents go for shopping, bringing groceries and all, the same thing she used to go out for grazing. So our parents also tell us, children, not to go out, don't climb on the gate or don't climb on the stairs. They all tell us the same thing. Lamb also told the little one not to go out without anybody. So that was because of there were three wild animals which were back of the little lamb. That is cunning fox, jackal and leopard. Even the tiger would come sometimes. So she said, you have to be very careful, don't come out of the house. Then the second paragraph. One day the little lamb was feeling very lonely. So what his mother said? She left. The mother, after saying everything, she left. The little lamb was feeling very lonely, children. He started feeling lonely and he said, I'll go out, but I'll be very careful for himself. So I'll be very careful, and he ran away with some animals come. If any animal comes, so I'll come back early. He stepped out of the house and started going in the jungle, children. Where he started going? He started going in the forest. Then what happened? He went far away from the house. Now see, when you go out, when you don't know the road map, you cannot go out, children. He went far away. He could not come back. As he was enjoying, he saw a cunning fox. What did he see, children? He saw a fox, cunning fox. Then the little lamb was afraid. Now he was enjoying. He was in his own world. But immediately when he saw cunning fox, he was very afraid, children. He hid behind the tree. What he did? He hid behind the tree. There were some bushes. He hid behind the tree. And there were some sharp thorns which hurt little lamb. His skin also got hurt. Now when the fox had gone, Now till he was waiting there only till the fox went. When the fox went outside, the little lamb slowly came out. He wanted to run back to home, but it was very far, children. Now he wanted to go back to home. He was very afraid. He was in hurt. He was too much depressed. Now he doesn't know the way to go back because he has come so far from the house. Could not find his way back home. He started crying loudly. Now, what should I do? Now, what we say? Nayen maadli. So in that way, he started crying. After some time, his mother returned to home. After some time, who came? The mom came to home. He started searching the child. The child was not there at home. Then again she started nearby. Everywhere she started going in the forest, there, here, everywhere. At last she found him near the bushes. She brought him home. Now she was very much worried about the child. And what she did? She took the child to the house. And then applied some medicine on the wounds where he got hurt. I told you, no, when he saw a fox, he immediately went behind the bushes. So he got some hurt there. So she started applying medicine on the wound. You are too small to go out on your own. So the mother started now. She cannot scold him there only where she found. So what she did? She made him, consoled him very much. She took him to the house, applied medicine and started telling in a very nice way. You are very small to go out by your own. Why did you go out? Then the little lamb realized his mistake. What he said? No, mama, I did wrong thing. Now, from now, I will never go out